My name is Matěj, and I was brought up in Prague. I've lived here for the first 18 years of my life, and then I ended up in the United States studying at college at the University of Pennsylvania, and it was not a short journey. It was a fascinating journey. I knew what I wanted to do after I finished college, so I looked for something specific, for good, probably more pre-professional colleges, and I found one at Penn, at the University of Pennsylvania. Application process is a very long process indeed. It took me about 7-8 months to finish it. It's nothing like here where you just complete one set of tests and you're done. It consists of SAT tests, language tests, essay writing, getting recommendations from teachers or peers, completing a long structured application online. So it requires some preparation. Essays are probably the cornerstone of every application to US college, something people here are not used to. I believe that essay is a great space for people to show who they really are besides the scores. It sounds like a cliche, but it's true. It's the only place where you're not just numbers and rank in the class. Nonetheless, the process is quite expensive. I spend a great deal of money on it, and I advise for students who are sure they cannot afford to pay fees, there are certain waivers that they can ask for, which can help them finance the application itself. There are also financial aid applications, which are another huge part of the admissions process. Some schools take into account how much money you need to finance your studies. The school itself definitely taught me a lot. I feel enriched tremendously after just finishing the freshman year. But people definitely, the very first welcome was probably the warmest experience I remember from my freshman year.